Have you seen the viral little green machine? We tested it on 4 different, very dirty surfaces. Do you think it lived up to the hype?